Yeah, CrossFit Oahu, beautiful Hawaii. Good to be back here at Brian Powers' place. I've had the fortune of being on the Level 1 crew for a while and go around the world wherever Dave and Nicole sent me to preach the gospel about CrossFit, and also have the fortune of teaching at a lot of kids' courses as well. About every weekend. Yeah, this is my main job. I train kids, teens, and adults on the side when I'm back home in just south of Seattle. I don't know if it's just a combination of being in front of people with the fact that I love it so much, or that I remember when Coach would be up front teaching everybody and the impact and the gravity of him passing what he's passing, or like kind of the third side of how much it's affected me in my life and my family's life. Like, all three of those together have created this. It's a really nerve-wracking, humbling, embarrassing, beautiful thing. I'm married and I have two kids. I call them the dude and the dude's brother. The dude's 5 years old, the dude's brother's 2 years old. They're hysterical. My wife and I's passion. The oldest one's just started CrossFit. He's doing CrossFit Kids, which is a blast. And the youngest one jumps around a lot. My brother went through a Level 1 this last year, and it's kind of exciting. Like, my whole family's starting to understand more and more about the CrossFit world, and my mom just started CrossFit a month and a half ago, and it took me 7 years to get them on board, but we got it, and life is good, and it's fun.
Who should go to a Level 1?
Everybody. Anybody who has ever at one time thought about improving themselves mentally, physically, emotionally, go.
What if you just heard of CrossFit, you've never taken a class?
Perfect. I can't imagine a better introduction to CrossFit than coming and listening to the world's best trainers. I mean, just today, we have Curtis and Miranda and Nadia and Zach's on his way. Like, just it's a who's who, and it doesn't matter what seminar you go to. The Level 1 courses are just stocked full of amazing trainers. I was in the office. I was a captain in the Marine Corps at the time, and then a guy said, "Hey, Todd, you like to work out? Check this out." Like, what are you looking at? And on the CrossFit.com main webpage. And luckily, I humbled myself enough to go try it, and it was Elizabeth. 58 minutes later, when I'm prostrate on the ground and can't breathe, like, it hooked me, and I loved it. If you can do it with a broomstick, you can do it with a barbell. Thinking about kind of the evolution that I went through, I didn't realize how many other things that I was shouldering when I started training people. Like, I literally just, you know, started trying to get some people their squat and their pull-up. And I had a couple of ladies come into my garage when my wife and I lived in Montana. And it was this back garage and doing our thing. And one of the ladies came to me a couple months into our training, and she started to cry, and she said, "You know, Todd, you changed my life." I said, "You know, Jen, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just trying to teach you how to do a pull-up." And then I started to realize something that Coach said long ago, that it finally kind of clicked for me, that if you can't be in control of and take charge of your body, the physiological, there's no way you can take care of the psychological.